there's always going to be roads untaken and questions unanswered. And the older I get, the more I realize that there are fewer answers and more questions.
I believe you're right. I think that you first have to explore some of the forks in the road, and sure enough, those lead to consequences and experiences that you never anticipated. And so it becomes very, very unpredictable. That is your future.